Hey, Red Hots and Spice Pepper, it's NoWickChilly here, and I know it's very late, on Tuesday, but I'm recovering from a long Labor Day weekend. But I'm getting the video out on Tuesday, so that's better than not getting it out. And these things you can do before the end of the day, before you can close your business. So I'm taking a break from playing with the kids and being out in the backyard, and going to give you guys your to-do list for today. Again, three things that we're going to do to work our business before we close our doors. So the first one is I want you to order one of the new laundry products. I suggest the laundry detergent, washer, whisk, and dryer disc, all three. And if you're up to it, do the laundry love or whatever. If you cannot order those products right now, go get 150 and put it in as a half price item or something. If you can order, you can do it as an individual order and pay the $5 shipping. So you don't have to have a whole party to put in the order, but get some laundry products, because next week I'm going to give you another challenge, and it's going to go along with having the laundry products. So order them today or this week. The next thing I want you to do is I want you to go to Facebook or email or wherever you're going to tell some friends, and I want you to post. If you're not on Facebook, I guess you can have an excuse, but if you're watching this video, you're probably on Facebook. You're somewhat social. Maybe just comment to something else or comment to my video. Post the one new product you're most excited about for the new catalog. And I want you to either, one, post why you're most excited about it, or tag your friend that you think would like that product the most and explain why you think they would like the product. So this isn't a sales pitch. It's to talk about why you're so excited about that product. And then the last one is I want you to watch a training video or something to improve yourself today. It is Training Tuesday, so we need to do some kind of training. You can watch a quick video in the training center. You can watch another one of my YouTube videos, or there's tons of great videos by a lot of other consultants. So get out there and watch something. Comment below. Like this video if you like it. But comment and tell me what you guys have done. And I hope you guys have a sensational day. Thanks a lot. Bye.